27, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Tips.
Huh? Could someone please get
no.
up there?
No! Attendant, hold on a minute!
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Trying to keep your profile. Have you talked to your daughter?
That's none of your business. Everything here is my business.
Yeah.
You are
hey.
You know that you are.
Reporting for duty.
About time. Our client has been going out of his mind waiting for you. Do you have the papers?
Yes.
Good. I'll call him now.
How should I address him?
It's classified. So, you don't call him anything. But officially, he's just known as codename Pinky. Sir, this is security. Just calling to let you know your new guard is finally arrived.
Ooh, look over there.
Tina must be over the moon about John stepping down. She's been living alone.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Gate.
The invitation, please. Show it to me, please. Good. You're clean and good to go.
Would you care for an aperitif?
Thank you. So, you must know everything that goes on at the event. Care to give me the lowdown?
Let's see. Most of the guests have...
Thank God it's finally over.
Tamara Vidal. I'm here for the tourists.
Ah, yes. Miss Vidal.
Hi there.
My apologies. I didn't recognize you. Let me sign you in.
One where I don't stand a 50-50 chance of getting caught. I mean, you do realise the risk here, boss. Broad daylight, workers around. Who exactly?
Who are you, man? Do I know you? This guy creeps me out. Is he with you? Hey, excuse me, I'm talking to you. Do you know, you are really annoying. Hey! You look really stupid. That costume looks bloody ridiculous.
Tell me what? You didn't forget this old witch.
Okay.
Awful shame what happened.
I feel you are violating my personal space.
Awful shame what happened.